Hi, Denise.
Hi, Joe.
I am so glad to be back in your home again. Listen, everybody, I am visiting in Clinton, Maryland, and this is my second time in Denise's home. She's invited me to be with her sister friends. We're going to have an awesome evening of fellowship and food and prayer and just sisterhood. But I want you to hear her testimony, how we got connected. First of all, Denise, you know, how did we first get connected?
You came to my job, it's been almost 15 years ago.
Wow.
And you did a seminar on my job,
mm-hmm.
and I bought your book.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been following you ever since.
Do you remember which book it was?
You're Too Blessed to be Stressed.
Oh my God, yeah, You're Too Blessed to be Stressed. And your job?
Naval Research Laboratory.
The Naval Research Laboratory, okay.
Yes.
And so, I understand that you printed something off of my website. Tell everybody what it was.
Yes, Jewel has a prayer, a house prayer. And I read that prayer, and I printed it out, and I filled it out, and I put it in my Bible. And every day I would open to my Bible through that prayer
mm-hmm.
and pray that prayer. And on July the 19th, after so much hesitation and so much doubt, I stepped out in faith, and God opened a door, and I moved into my beautiful house.
That's beautiful.
Thanks to God, and thanks to Jewel's prayer, because you encouraged me so much.
And that's what I love doing, is encouraging.
Yes.
Now, how long did you lived in an apartment before your home?
36 years I lived
in
an apartment.
36 years. Now, there's nothing wrong with living in an apartment. Somebody that's homeless would love to live in an apartment.
Amen.
But Denise was ready for
yes,
a home.
I was ready for a home.
And it is so beautiful.
Thank
I mean, I've been upstairs, downstairs, her living room. We're now in the basement right now, and we're preparing for our time of fellowship with her sister friends. But what an awesome testimony.
It's a blessing.
You are the evidence of what God can do.
Amen. Thank you,
You are the
God.
Living evidence.
Yes, I am. Yes,
and
I
there
am.
Are a lot of people watching that have given up on hope.
Yes.
They've
yes.
given up on getting
mm-hmm.
a job. They've given up getting a home.
Mm-hmm.
They've given up on their children. They've given up on their marriage.
Yes.
They've
yes.
given up on their business. And you know that my brand, my website is Do Not Give Up.
Do Not
up.
Give Up. Ooh,
and
hallelujah.
You did not.
I did not give up.
And I know that you would give God the glory.
Yes.
And I'm just grateful for the tool, for the prayer that I wrote years ago.
Yes.
On the website, I do have a prayer for those that are looking for a home.
Mm-hmm.
There's a prayer for those looking for a job.
Yes.
There's a prayer for those that are discouraged.
Mm-hmm.
And so you just blessed me by letting me know that the work that I'm doing is blessing
you. It is a blessing, and I pass the blessings on to others.
Yeah. And you are sharing with others that you have to be consistent. You just can't pray one
exactly,
time.
Exactly.
You have to bombard mm-hmm. heaven.
Yes.
You have
yes,
to bombard
yes,
heaven.
Yes.
And let God know, I'm serious.
Amen.
I'm ready.
Mm-hmm.
I want it.
Mm-hmm.
I got my credit
mm-hmm.
straight.
Amen.
I'm packing my boxes.
Amen. And step out on faith.
Step out on faith. And, you know, so I'm just excited to be in this home that is so beautiful,
oh,
full of love, full
yes,
of joy.
Yes.
She's got family pictures, as you can see, all over. This is a blessed home.
Amen.
And
amen.
I get, every time I come and I get to see your sister friends, I can feel the love
oh, my goodness,
and the respect
yes.
they have for you.
They do. They do.
And so I just wanted to share with all of you Denise's testimony. Right here in Maryland, she has put her faith into action. She has put one foot in front of the other.
Amen.
And after living 36 years in an apartment, blessed to have a home,
amen.
But she was ready to go to the next
God
level
was.
And to be a homeowner.
Amen.
So for those of you that want that prayer, go to my website, donotgiveup.net, or email me, jewelmotivates@gmail.com, and I'll make sure you get that prayer. And you can add to the prayer, and like Denise was saying, I put blanks in there so you could say, I want this amount of bedrooms.
Mm-hmm.
What did you specifically pray for, Denise?
4 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms.
Do you have that?
I got 4 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms.
All right. All right.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Yeah. And are you still working every day?
Mm-hmm.
So how far
working.
Are you from your job?
About 20-25 minutes.
Wow, what a blessing. Mm-hmm. And it's that decorated. So, I bet you have fun decorating.
I do. I put up some pictures today.
Oh, you have some pictures today?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Well, I love you so
I
much.
I love you too.
And I
oh,
thank you for
thank
all
you.
Of your text messages
oh,
and
man.
All of your encouraging,
I love her.
all of your encouraging words.
Yes.
And, you know, I don't go to too many people's homes just on invitation.
Yes.
I'd be everywhere. But I'm so glad that God convicted me that this young lady was the woman I was, this woman of God was
Amen.
The woman I was supposed to connect with.
Amen.
And so every time
thank
I have
you,
an opening in my calendar, I will be
she
coming
will
to
be
visit.
Here.
She She's like my goddaughter. I have goddaughters everywhere. Yes. So, and her lovely son Aaron and all of her sister friends. So we're going to turn off the camera in a minute. We're going to go back and fellowship and have some food. Then we're going to come downstairs here in the basement and we're going to have a great time in God.
Amen.
So thank you everyone for tuning in today. Thank you, Denise, for sharing your testimony.
Thank you.
She is the evidence of what God can do.
Amen.
God bless you and stay in the light.
Amen.